coins, diamonds, and tons of gold, ready to be picked up by you. Everyone loves a treasure mystery, but what if I told you some of these lost treasures you can still find? From gold stolen and lost by pirates, to diamonds and jewelry of kings who died a long time ago, to World War II stolen artifacts, millions worth of treasures are still out there just waiting for someone to come and take them. Make sure you watch till the end, so maybe you are able to connect the dots and be a successful treasure hunter. But before we start, hit the subscribe button on the bottom right and click the notification bell. Let's continue with 10 of the biggest undiscovered treasures. Number 10, Treasure of Lima. A tale of revolutions, greed, and piracy. In the 1820s, Peru was at war against the Spanish who were colonizing the Americas. To safeguard some of the city's most valuable treasures, José de la Serna, the Viceroy of Peru, entrusted one Captain William Thompson with the treasure and ordered him and his crew to transport it to Mexico. The treasure contained a wealth of jeweled stones, candlesticks, and two life-sized gold statues of Mary and baby Jesus. So, Captain Thompson, crew, and some of the Viceroy's men set out on the Mary Dear. On board, the captain and his crew slew the other men and changed course to the Cocos Islands. They then buried the treasure with the thought that they would come back to retrieve it. They never did. Arrested for piracy, most were hanged and the captain escaped. To this day, no one's been able to find the Treasure of Lima. One German adventurer even lived on the island for 19 years in search of it, but he never found it. Number 9. The Lost Sarcophagus of Menkaure. The Great Pyramids are one of the most recognized landmarks, with the largest having the statue of one of the Seven Wonders of the World. But today, we're focusing on the smallest pyramid, Menkaure. Normally, in all three pyramids, each contained a burial chamber in the center of the structure. In 1938, English officer and adventurer Richard William Howard Vyse began to explore Menkaure, who ruled Egypt during the Fourth Dynasty of the Old Kingdom. Vyse found the burial chamber, and inside it, a large, 4-ton stone sarcophagus, and beside it, pieces of a coffin with Menkaure's name. The sarcophagus was then sent on board the ship Beatrice for transportation to the British Museum. Tragically, the ship sank in a storm, with it, Menkaure's sarcophagus. The surviving crew members couldn't remember where the ship sank, and the treasure was officially lost. Somewhere out there, the legendary Menkaure sarcophagus is lying somewhere in the ocean. Number 8. King John's Jewels. Bad King John of England lost several things over his lifetime. The Duchy of Normandy, England's French lands, respect of the nobles and the people, and his belongings, which include the English crown jewels. His reign in the 1200s was one of the worst. High prices, starvation, even the nobles hated him. The kings of Scotland and France were supporting the rebellion against him. He was traveling when he got the news that Alexander II, the Scottish king, had invaded the north of England. In his haste over there, he crossed a treacherous bay called the Wash, where he lost his belongings. In today's money, he would have lost over $70,000 worth. The treasure features crown jewels, gold goblets and coins, and more precious cargo. It's now been 800 years and the treasure still lies somewhere near the Wash. Number 7. The Oak Island Money Pit. People are still actively looking for treasure in the Oak Island Money Pit. There's even a History Channel show about it. So what is the Money Pit? It's a shaft about 100 feet deep in an unknown location on Oak Island in Nova Scotia. This treasure legend has a lot of solid merit to it, as several items that date back hundreds of years have been discovered. This is where the legend comes in. The Money Pit supposedly houses pirate treasures, Shakespeare manuscripts, and oh, the lost Ark of the Covenant. Number 6. The Amber Rune. The Amber Rune was considered one of Russia's most treasured and precious artifacts. It was even regarded as the 8th wonder of the world. Over 180 square feet in space, the Amber Rune held 6 tons of amber and precious stones, so it was decorated in amber panels backed with gold leaf. This majestic room was built in the 18th century and was located in the Catherine Palace of Tsarskoe Selo near St. Petersburg. How could a room possibly get lost? It was dismantled by the Nazis during World War II and was taken to Königsberg. However, right now, it's nowhere to be found. Like any other treasure, there are rumors and theories about its possible location. The most popular is that it's somewhere deep in the ocean. Number 5. The Irish Crown Jewels. Even though they're called the Irish Crown Jewels, they're not related to the monarchy, but rather to the Order of St. Patrick, which was an elite aristocratic order in 1783, and the Irish equivalent to the English Order of the Garter. They held their most precious jewels in a safe box, and just days before King Edward VII would come to visit, the jewels were discovered to be missing. The treasure consisted of heavily jeweled star and badge regalia, and 5 gold jeweled collars. Authorities posted descriptions of the stolen treasures and descriptions, but they were never found. It was even theorized that the treasure might not have been stolen off-site, but rather hidden. However, no one to this day has found them. Number 4. Amaro Pargo's Treasure. Amaro Pargo was one of the most famous corsairs during the golden age of piracy in the 18th century. Corsairs were basically legal pirates that attacked enemy ships and didn't get hanged for it. He was actually pretty popular and beloved because he tended to give money to the poor, like a pirate version of Robin Hood. Over the years, he accumulated great wealth and treasure. The reason we know anything about it is that Pargo wrote about it in his will. He mentioned a chest filled with pearls, silver, gold jewelry, paintings, Chinese porcelain, fabrics, and precious stones. Unfortunately, the only clue he gave was that it was at his cabin. He even wrote that the content of the chest was written in a book that's conveniently missing. After his death, his house was ransacked in the search for the treasure, but it was never found. There's a theory that it's located in a cave of San Mateo. Number 3. Lost Treasure of Flor de la Mar. Flor de la Mar, nicknamed the Flower of the Sea, was a Portuguese carrack of 400 tons. It was mainly used for trade, but it had its fair taste of battle in the early 1500s. Its untimely and very expensive sinking off the coast of Sumatra was after the King of Siam at the time sent it loaded with priceless gifts for the Portuguese King Manuel I and Queen Dona Maria. It supposedly carried billions worth of precious stones, metal, and rare artifacts. Number 2. The Awa Maru Treasure. The Awa Maru Treasure isn't some mystical ancient treasure that someone accidentally stumbled upon in texts. The treasure was being transported on the Awa Maru ship, which was a Japanese ocean liner. The vessel served as a hospital ship for the Red Cross in 1945. It didn't just sink, it was torpedoed by USS Queenfish in World War II. At the time of its sinking, it allegedly carried a wealth worth $5 billion, which consisted of tons of gold, platinum, and 150,000 carats of diamonds. All those on board the ship drowned, but one survivor made it out. Extra fact, it was the third torpedoed ship he survived. Number 1. The Copper Scrolls Treasure. The Copper Scroll is the last of the Dead Sea Scrolls. This particular scroll is different because it's made of copper, unlike the other which were made from papyrus or parchment. It's 8 feet tall and is currently displayed in the Jordan Museum in Amman, and it may just detail directions for the greatest archaeological treasure ever if anyone can find it. The scroll is difficult to understand as it's written in a style like Mishnaic Hebrew, different to the other scrolls. Also, unlike the other scrolls, it's not a literary work either. The Copper Scroll lists 64 locations of hidden treasures that measure in tons. One location is even described to have 868,000 troy ounces of buried gold. Despite its details, no one has been able to locate these buried treasures. We want to thank you for watching, and we hope you enjoyed the video. When you succeed in locating one of those treasures, we find it reasonable that we get a fair cut. When you don't want to share your treasure, you can buy it off with subscribing to our channel, hitting the notification bell, liking this video, and leaving something in the comments section below.